Not lecture me with a dirty dollar haircut.